aristocrats, they have finally flattened Zlatan.
Someone say something to you as you walked off the field, the camera caught you, you know.
How many times can?
A lot.
30,000? You said something.
Yeah.
Enjoy, they give me a venom. This is nothing. I said to you, coming here and play, not being disrespectful, but it's like a training for me because the stadium is too small for me. I'm used to playing in front of 80,000. I have another 2 months and we see what happens. I mean, when you play, you want to get credit back for when you're playing. And if I stay or not, I think for MLS is good because the whole world will watch it. If I don't stay, nobody will remember what MLS is.